हॉनी एवरीथिंग इज रेडी प्लीज आई एम वेटिंग योर मैसेज सो दैट वी कैन प्रोसीड प्लीज मैसेज मी थ्रू द व्हाट्सएप बटन दिस पोएम इज फॉर यू माय डार्लिंग सो दे सेड देयर इज ओनली वन हैप्पीनेस इन दिस लाइफ टू लव एंड Be loved, I am therefore glad that I found my happiness in you. I can't compensate you for loving me, but I can appreciate your love and hold In honor your dignity, I shall start this period of my life as one of my favorites. That it is the moment you stole my heart and in Run gave me joy. I shall take a million risks for your sake. I am not afraid to risk it. All the energy we share gives me strength. That I can't explain. You are my power bank. If life was a game, I shall be gamed with you forever. If life was a movie, I shall star with you forever and if life isn't fair I shall go through the darkness with you forever loving you has made me courageous look into my eyes And you shall behold the fire of a warrior. I can never retreat in fighting for your love on a daily basis. Loving you has taken me to a place of profound peace. I bet I am on even on earth already. I shall not only make you a woman to be proud of ID. Make myself a man you can be proud of loving you has given me a space in the book of life you are the reason why and Eternal bliss is yours for me. I please you in द सेफेस्ट प्लेस ऑफ माई हार्ट वेयर द इम्प्योरिटी ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड कैनॉट बी होल्ड यू आई लव यू फॉर मैनी reasons and the greatest is for your well-being. I can't regret anything, but I succeeded in creating a space in my heart for you, my love. For you flows like a stream and falls like a rain. Thus it can never return back. I love you unbeatable. You are the reason I glow every day. You are the reason I shall stay forever young in that through the eyes of love. Love never grows old. It stays young and fresh. I shall give the world excuse just to run away with you even without a diamond ring. You have been engaged to my heart, and yours have since of each other. I am in love with a girl I knew before I knew the world. I can't stop loving you. My mind, I constantly occupied with your thoughts.